Congratulations, North Esk champion, Elliot Greyson. But I'm going to come back to that. You see, I'm going to address you first, JJ Storm, because I watched your video. I watched your 2021 recap, as it was, and Annihilation 8, you're right. You made your long-awaited return, and you came up short. But what you failed to tell everyone was you lost to me. You see, I beat you. I beat Zeke Andino. I beat Liam Lacey to remain the North Esk champion. And that should have been it. That should have been the last time that our paths crossed. But it wasn't, was it, JJ? You see, you want to tell everyone that our paths crossed all year, but that's not true. You stuck your head in my business all year. The Rumble? Who threw me out? JJ Storm. And that's fine, I can forgive that. It's every man for himself. But the next show, when me and Ali Galvin have something to sort out, and she gets taken out, you come out, and you cost me my first loss to Elliot Greyson. Now, as far as I'm concerned, that should have been the last time that I saw you. But it wasn't, was it, JJ? You see, you say that I'm obsessed with you, but as far as I see it, JJ, you're obsessed with me. Because I didn't come out for your matches all year, you came out for mine. And when you lost your shot at becoming the number one contender for the North Esk champion, that should have been it, right? That should have been the last time that I had to see JJ Storm. But it wasn't, was it, JJ? Because no, you came out and you cost me a second loss to Elliot Greyson. You cost me the North Esk championship. And you want to say you had a bad year, and it's not Elliot Grayson's fault, it's not Dylan Daniels' fault. And you're right, it's your fault, JJ Storm. You have a JJ Storm problem. But I have a JJ Storm problem. And as far as Joel Jarrett, weatherman extraordinaire, is concerned, there might be a storm coming at Annihilation 9, but if we look at 2021, it's probably going to fizzle out, and it's probably going to blow over. But Greyson, before I'm done here, congratulations, man, North Esk champion. Get them selfies. Get them Reddit posts. So milk all the social media you can. But you must be out of your goddamn mind if you think that at the end of Annihilation 9, you're going to be the North Esk champion. You see, you say you're not a painter, Greyson. You say you don't need a ladder. But let me paint you a picture. Because I literally have the chance to climb back up and raise my North Esk championship. And when I do, it will be the last time that I look down and see Elliot Greyson and JJ Storm.